Okay, Demon Slayer Crocs. I'm Footlocker here to play out from Footlocker. Of each Demon Slayer hunter slash character. Okay, Crocs retailed at $70. It's made out of foam called Crocs Light. It's a soft material of foam that adjusts the foot as more you wear it. It has Croc branding right here on the back. And brown, like brown black straps, kind of like a sword. Since he has a boar head, you have a fur part right here on top of the Croc, and this white blue colorway. And you have Crocs right here, and Demon Slayer brand right here, all black insole with Demon Slayer. Now the giblets we have on the right pair of the Inosuke Croc. It says two sword. We have, again, I think this might say Demon Slayer or Demon Slayer Hunter. And then you have a smoke because he's high-headed and blows a lot of smoke when he gets angry. The outsole looks like an all black with a hint of brown. Now you can see B-roll shots of the Inosuke Demon Slayer Crocs starting now. It's gonna sound repetitive again. Let me know which Demon Slayer Crocs character do you like, and as well, let me know if they do a second wave of Demon Slayer Crocs, who would you want to see from the anime? Let me know down below in the comments. I'll put my Crocs anime playlists here and there. Thank you so much for sharing, liking, and commenting on all the recent videos. I just appreciate it a lot. It shows I'm entertaining, useful, and it's just informative. Smash that like button and subscribe button. Peace out. I wanna be a better me. I wrote a song called Destiny. When I'm in pain, don't let them see. Emotion is the enemy. Therapeutic chemistry. I strive to be a part of you. I wanna help the world get through. Sometimes I feel so small against it all. Don't know what to do. I just